A Salem man has been indicted on charges of second-degree murder in the deadly shooting outside the Goat Bar and Grill in Manchester. The Attorney General's office says John DeLee shot and killed Timothy Pouliot back in January. The indictment also includes charges of reckless conduct for firing a weapon near people and vehicles. Police say DeLee shot Pouliot during a fight that started inside the bar. He is scheduled to be arraigned in May.